do what they say can't be done. We've got a long way to go, and it's short time to get there. I'm westbound, just like a bandit run. Keep your heart on the pedal, some hell of a mind and brakes. Let it all hang out, cause we got a run to make. The boys are thirsty in Atlanta, and there's beer in Texarkana, and we'll bring it back no matter what it takes. Westbound and down. They say can't be done. We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm westbound, just watch old bandit run.
throw, Gail. Good throw.
Looks like a girl, but she's lame.
Yourself.
She can burn your eyes. Better look the other way. You can try, but you'll never forget her name.
Yourself.
She's on top of the world. Hottest of the hottest girls ever. We got our feet on the ground.
You want something magic.
Good job, good job.
Run, 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 run! Run hard, dig hard, dig hard! Nice, stay on it. Go, go, go! Go!
Another home run. I want to see it. Who's going to win the game ball today?
Right,
give me a couple examples. What do we need? Game ball, what do you need to do? Ryan?
Don't get mad at the ref.
Don't get mad at the ref.
Don't give up.
Don't give up.
Good sportsmanship.
Good sportsmanship. Try as hard as you can.
Thank you. Come up just like the French switch.
Have fun. Sounds good.
Try your best.
Okay, all those, just let's just do it. Go out and have fun.
Drink a root beer before the game.
Drink a root beer before the game. Get you some energy. All right, bring it in, guys. Bring it on. Ballers on three. Let's do it. Let's have some momentum. Ready? Come on, bring it in. All right, ready? One, two, three. Said you guys played good today, and yes, you did.
Thank you.
You guys played awesome out there. Last time they beat us 17-4. Okay, today we got beat 8-5.
That's awesome.
This is a traveling Chucky team. Okay, they go from Knoxville to Kingsport to play a bunch of teams. I guarantee this is probably the closest game that they had. Okay, we played excellent out there. Yes, sir.
Travel teams shouldn't be able to play.
Okay, let's not miss the point. Anyway, good job out there, guys. We just had one bad inning, and it just got weird with that inning. I don't know. I thought there was three outs that ended up being two. Momentum kind of got weirded out there. But anyway, you guys played awesome. Our bats are still coming alive. We're still doing really well. I'm really proud of everybody. Game ball today. Couple options I thought about could go to a couple people, but I'm going to give this because they played excellent. Hit the ball excellent. And when the ball got hit, got quickly into the infield as quickly as possible, saving a couple runs. Game ball today goes to Lexi Brooks. Way to go, Lexi. All right, good job. All right, bring it in, guys. Bring it in, bring it in. Where are you guys going, Corey? Get bring it in here.
Gavin, did you bring your
All right, bring it in. Corey, where you at? Guys, good job. You guys played good. Okay, everybody, y'all have fun today? Come on, the bowlers are on the move. Okay, we actually going to try to get some rescheduled games for this week. I think right now Chuck McGree says they can do Thursday at 8 o'clock at 10. So I'll send that text out. But right now I'm going to try to see if I can get more. 8 o'clock at night, we're going to play with us.
Yeah!
All right, come on, guys. You know, that'll be next Thursday.
I have to go to bed at 9.
Oh, you'll be fine. All right, ready? Come on. On three bowlers. 1, 2, 3. Bowlers! Seven runs, and that was kick-started by a lot of good batters, okay? And our defense was incredible all the whole game. So, today, for game ball, I'm going to do something a little different because two people did something special today. First, I'm going to start with one person. I have said before that offense wins games and defense wins championships. And today, for defense, my son caught 9 balls at first base.
All right.
And I've been practicing with him 1 hour a day for about 3 months now. So game ball is going to Gavin Bailey on defense.
Yeah.
All right, over here, Kel. Now, on offense, when we were struggling, we were down 2-1. We needed a jump start. We needed somebody to make something happen. And that person did that today. Got on base, brought in an RBI, and scored herself. So on offense, game ball goes to Mackenzie Hall. Mackenzie, good job, guys. Guys, I'm very proud of you. Bring it in, guys. Bring it in. Bring it in. Guys, what an effort today. Great effort today. You guys played so good. All right, we're not going to play again until the 1st of June, so we got a little bit of a break, and I'm going on vacation next week, so I don't have to think about it.
Woo!
All right, so who had fun today?
Me!
It was so fun out there today. Give me my glasses back. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
June 12th, I won't be here.
Hey, let's go
start that.
Okay, all right, we'll figure something out. All right, guys, great job today. I'm proud of you all. I'm proud of Gavin for playing great at first base. I'm proud of Mackenzie for hitting that ball and getting on base, bringing in a run and scoring. You guys played so good. And several others, after she started jump starting it, scored, had some inside the park, some triples. You guys played excellent. I'm so proud of y'all. Ballers on three, guys. One, two, three,
ballers!
All right, I need some pictures over here.
Woo!
got a huge hit, brought in two runs at a crucial time that jump started our 7-run inning in number two. So the game ball today is going to go to none other than Corey Street. Big hit. All right, guys, bring it in here. We've got one more game. We've got one more game today. We're getting ready to play Chucky 2. It's that all-girl team. We beat them last time 12-9 in the last inning. I got a few boys there, too. But let's go out there and show some improvement again today. You guys ready for that?
Yeah!
All right. Hey, when I asked you guys out there where's the play win, everybody was yelling first. That's what I'm talking about. Do that again out there today. Now, Mackenzie didn't want to see out there playing in the dirt. Corey, same way. Nobody playing the dirt. Be ready all the time. Good job today. Let's get a ballers on three, and then we're getting ready to go back out on the field. Ready? And then popsicles. Steven, Lacey's mom and dad brought popsicles. So let's have that so we can cool off for our next day. Ready? Ballers on three. One, two, three,
something I don't really know what to expect. But out of your team, you're the MVP, and you'll never be less. And maybe the past was nothing but practice, now I'm set. When you give me access, I just shoot my heart into your chest. You got me jumping like.
That team actually is 11-5, so they are a great team, and we just went out there and beat them 17-7.
Woo-hoo!
And that is because your all's batting has been incredible. Both games today, we scored 13 in 3 innings last time, and we scored 17 in 5 innings today. If we do that, guys, we can beat anybody in this tournament coming up. So great job, proud of you. What did I say last time on Game Ball? I like to see improvement. I like to see people go out there and hustle. I like to see people make plays, show good sportsmanship. This person did that today. So, this person got 3-for-3 batting today, got 2 doubles and a single. The game ball goes to Cullen Brawls.
Woo-hoo!
Good job, buddy. All right, bring it in. Bring it in.
Give me my second one.
Come on, come on. You going to put that next to your dresser before you go to bed tonight? Yes, sir. All right, guys, tonight I have a coaches meeting and I will find out when our tournaments start, but I've heard rumors that it's going to start Monday. So we're getting ready, and I think after today's 2 games, our momentum is on Bowmantown Ballers' side. So I am ready to go out there and show everybody that we have got the best team in the league. Do you think we got that?
Yeah!
Did you guys have fun today?
Yeah!
Woo! I know it was hot, and I'm glad we got lemonade, we got snacks, so we stayed hydrated, so I'm glad everybody stayed focused to be as hot as it was. So great job today. Let's get a ballers on three. 1, 2, 3,
ballers!
Just a good old boy, never meaning no harm. Be told you never saw them in trouble with the law since the day they was born. Straightening the curve, yeah. Flattening the hill. Someday the mountain might get up with the law. Making your way, the only way they know how.
guys over here?
Yes.
Good job, guys. We played really good. I mean, for five innings, we held them scoreless, and they held us scoreless. We scored three in the fourth. They scored four in the fourth. That was the difference. So you guys should be really proud. We played excellent ball today. I mean, you start from the beginning of the season to now. I mean, we have improved so much. I mean, like I say, for five innings, we held them scoreless. Our defense was spectacular. Our bats, we're hit and miss. Sometimes we'll have 20 hits, sometimes we'll have five or six. So today, but they played great defense too. They were well disciplined. They were in the right spots at the right time. But you guys played excellent today. So game ball today is going to go to a person who played excellent defense and played excellent offense. And you can't beat that combination. This person got two singles and a double and caught every ball that I remember thrown to him at first base, Gavin Bailey.
All right,
bring it in, guys. All right, you know where we're getting ready to go?
Dairy
Barn to get some ice cream to celebrate. Because this team is the best team we've ever been a part of. Because you guys are the ballers, and you guys have been balling it up lately. And I'm proud of you guys. Did you guys have fun?
Yeah!
All right, you guys ready to go get an ice cream cone?
Yeah!
Sudden had two big home runs today. Game ball goes to Wright Stone. Good job, buddy. All right, guys, bring it in. Bring it in. Okay, guys, good one. You know, in the end, we pulled off the victory, which means our season isn't over. Okay, that means we get to play tomorrow night at 6 o'clock against the team that loses here. All right, you're going to stay?
Which one?
Everybody going to be here tomorrow?
Yeah!
All right. All right, did you guys have fun?
Yeah!
Hey, I did. Hey, that was a good game.
This was an awesome game. We needed that big last inning, and we pulled it off. That was wonderful. Colton, good job on that pitching, getting out first. That led us to three outs right there. All right, guys, good job today. Play tomorrow at 6 o'clock. Be ready. Ballers on three. One, two, three, ballers!
simple way. Hey, you need to know while I'm still standing, you just fade away. Don't you know I'm still standing better than I ever did? Looking like a true survivor, feeling like a little kid. And I'm still standing after all this time. I'm picking up the pieces of my life without you on my mind. I'm still standing, yeah. Circus, you can be a clown by now. And don't you know I'm still standing better than I ever did? Looking like a true survivor, feeling like a little kid. And I'm still standing after all this time. I'm picking up the pieces of my life without you on my mind. I'm still standing, yeah.
Out of the way!
finally comes to a close. Watch out. That's it for us, and I tell you what, this has been the best season. You guys have been the best bunch of kids. Parents have been absolutely awesome. I have the best coaching staff this world could ask for. So,
fans
have been awesome too. I'm not forgetting anybody out there. This has been the best season, and it's a credit to everybody. Basically every game, we have a full 100% attendance almost every time. Rye had to go today, but I don't think we've had less than 10 every single game. At the beginning of the season, I thought we might actually have to forfeit a few games because I didn't think we had enough players. Never had worries. Not one time did I ever worry that we had to do that. And that's a testament to everybody in here. So today, we got beat by Chuck E1, 20-12. This team was the team that was the T-ball team of last year to travel. Okay. For us to hold him to 20-12, we were up 6-2 in the bottom of the second. Okay, and eventually their bats started cranking. Our bats were great too. Okay, we just left a little bit on the field on defense, but that's because they've got some great bats. We played so good today. So for game ball today, I'm going to give this to the whole team because you guys have been phenomenal all season, and you all deserve it. What we're going to do is I'm going to have each and every one of you all sign your name to this ball so that we can keep a momentum for this whole season. So we can write on here the 2017 Bowmantown Ballers game ball on June the 12th, 2017 goes to every one of you guys because you did awesome.
All
right. Yay. Good job. We're going to party after we bought it up because we are who? So this is our last time we might do this. So we have got to say it and rain it. Come on, ballers, let's say it loud. 1, 2, 3.